Hey folks, Dr. Matt here. Today I wanted to talk about acesulfame potassium, also called ACE-K. This is a synthetic sweetener used broadly, and I think most people just completely overlook it and don't even realize the reason it's in their supplement. Look like, sound like sweetness, right? But it's about 200 times sweeter than standard sugar, and it's a problem. It is a problem. So ACE-K stimulates the essentially sweet receptors on our tongue, giving our body this sensation of sugar coming in. And you know, off the top, that can seem like no big deal. But when we look in further, it is a big deal. A big deal in that several observational studies have linked this acesulfame potassium, or ACE-K, to metabolic syndrome, to increased diabetes, type 2 diabetes, to increased obesity. And this is postulated or thought to be due to the fact that it seems like acesulfame potassium increases the gut's absorption of sugar. Like, isn't that crazy? Do we want that happening? No. Usually people who are consuming sweeteners that have no calories want sweetness with no calories. You know, they don't want increased sugar inputs. Specifically, there was a study in Plus One, a reputable journal in 2017, that showed that animals given ACE-K, acesulfame potassium, had changes in their gut flora that led to obesity and metabolic syndrome. Not a good thing, right? We don't want our gut flora changing to make us more prone to obesity when we're taking in a sweet substance. It'd be much better to use honey, use stevia. I would even see like erythritol, xylitol, those kind of things. Those sugar alcohols would be a much, much better option. But you know, ACE-K is very inexpensive, or it helps basically other sugars, other sweeteners like Splenda, aspartame, these kind of things, taste better. Essentially, it takes away some of their aftertaste that comes along with those sweeteners. I would also mention that even though the FDA has approved acesulfame potassium, you know, they've approved a lot of things, right? A lot of things that aren't the greatest thing for us. The Center for Science in the public interest has put acesulfame potassium on the do not consume list, on the avoid list, because the research that was used to suggest that ACE-K is safe for human consumption over the long term was flawed, was incomplete. And you know, this happens with a lot of things. You know, they find little holes, little ways to get through. They weasel their way through, these big, very wealthy companies. And, once it's out there, once it's been approved, it's hard to get it pulled off without, you know, extraordinary things happening, you know, like 20 people dying within a week or something of using it, that kind of thing. So, hey, if you haven't already subscribed, liked, shared, hit that bell button to make sure that you receive all the health accumulation videos as soon as they're posted, be sure to do it, because consistent intake of health accumulation, inspiration and knowledge really helps us stay accountable to what we're trying to do in accumulating health and being the very, very best version of ourselves. And I would just conclude that ACE-K has no nutritional advantage for any human being. It's synthetic. It's artificial. You know, it's not natural to anything in nature whatsoever. And anytime we take something that is completely artificial, you know, it's not just like taking a vitamin and, you know, growing it in a lab on some glucose or something, and it's still the exact same structure as you'd find in a piece of fruit. It's still the exact same structure that you would find in a human being. We're talking about something that is never found in a human being and never found in nature unless we create it. That's what ACE-K is. And I don't suggest ever putting those kind of things in the human body. So if it's in your supplements, if it's in your, you know, protein powders, if it's in your pre-workouts, if it's in your processed, whatever drink you're consuming, your energy drinks, man, kick it. Go find a different one. There's plenty of options out there of pure deliciousness that don't have something in there that has a very sketchy track record and a lot of ifs, ands, buts that go along with it. All right, I'm Dr. Matt. Hope this was helpful. And let's accumulate health free of things like ACE-K.